Preeti Maheshwari, a 45-year-old teacher at an international school in Shenzhen, has become the first foreigner to contract the SARS-like coronavirus. She is undergoing treatment at a hospital after she fell seriously ill last Friday. Her husband said that she was being treated in the ICU and is currently on a ventilator. Another